बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। डियर ऑडियंस, दिस वीडियो इज़ फ्रॉम डिवाइन प्रॉपर्टीज़। एज यू पीपल आर वेल अवेयर दैट डिवाइन प्रॉपर्टीज़ अपीयर्स टू बी द वन ऑफ द मोस्ट वर्थ वाइल इंस्टीट्यूशन फॉर डीलिंग अप विद द प्रॉपर्टी मैटर्स। सो नंबर ऑफ पीपल आस्क क्वेश्चंस रिगार्डिंग द म्यूटेशन ऑफ द प्रॉपर्टी एट द थ्रू द प्लेटफॉर्म ऑफ डिवाइन प्रॉपर्टीज लिंक्स। So this video pertains to the mutation of the property in case of will or inheritance. So first of all, we need to understand that what is mutation and what are its prerequisite. So simply, if I describe the mutation, then mutation is basically the change of ownership title from one person to another. And what it could be done in those cases where the property is sold or transferred from one place to another. So we do not discuss all the cases of mutation in this video. I just limitize this discussion to the extent of mutation in case of will or inheritance. So what respective documents are required to be enclosed by the person in case of mutation, in case of will or inheritance? So we just look into those documents. So detail of document is such as copy of the certificate, which should be in the favor of the person in whose favor the property is going to be mutated. Secondly, application for mutation with stamp affixed. It should be a brief application in which the cause need to be mentioned expressly. Affidavit on the stamp paper. A receipt of updated property tax payment in case of power of attorney. Copy of the power of attorney. Registration deeds. Sale deeds. Affidavit on the stamp paper of requisite value. A receipt of current property tax payment and other relevant documents of the property. So these are the prerequisites, these are the bottom line documents which are mainly required in case of mutation relates to the will or inheritance. So dear audience, keep in touch with Divine Properties for safe investments and sound investments. And you may also contact for further queries in regarding property matters, and inshallah we will try our best to resolve your queries. Thank you very much. Don't forget to subscribe this video as well. Thank you very much. Allah Hafiz.